ghost, my potential ghost, because listen, I don't need no weird spirits up in here. My towel's gone missing. My Hey girl, hey, hope you all are having a great day. Happy Monday, everybody. Happy last day of the Sephora Rouge sale. If you haven't shopped the sale already and you want to use my 20% off to get some shopping done, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe below. Comment down below, girl, I need that. You can use my 20% off. I am a Rouge member and I get 20% off during the sale. Today is the last day, so if you're sleeping, I don't know what you're doing. Comment down below. When you go to the store, you'll just give my email address. I'll tell you my email address. If you comment down below, like, and subscribe, I'll give you my email address and you'll use the code. The code is Hello Fun. That's online. Well, it'll come up. You don't need the code. I'll give you my email and it'll come up with my email address that I'm a Rouge member, and then you can get your shopping done. Today is the last day, so I'm putting this up quick, fast, and in a hurry. But besides that, I'm just gonna show you what I got really quick. And I just kinda just talk about a day in the life of a notary. Not really, cause I'm not doing nothing right now. I'm at the house. I just washed my face. And I don't know, oh, you know what? I guess the hot water took it away, because I had like right here, I had like three like little white things coming through. Not whiteheads, but they were like, they were like pre-pimples, and I just washed my face. So, okay, listen, I'm gonna show you what I got from Sephora, but I'm like low-key, kind of scared, worried, and nervous, because tell me why. Last night, I know for a fact, I opened my spare room, the bedroom. I know I opened the bedroom window. I know I did. Listen, you can't convince me that I didn't. I know I opened that window because it was hot. So, and it was nighttime and the wind was blowing and it was feeling good. I'm like, yeah, let me open the window. I went in there this morning because my mom was there. My mom was here for a few days and I did all the laundry and I did the linens. And I was going to like make up the bed and stuff. And I was going to like replenish the towels. Tell me why the window was closed. Tell me why the window was closed. Okay, that was Operation Scare Attack number one. Like, what's going on? Why was the window closed? And I don't have faulty windows. Like, they don't close by themselves. Like, you have to put some muscle behind opening the window. So why was the window closed? I don't have the answer. And then when I woke up to wash my face, I was gonna get into all my little stuff over here to do my skincare, Clarisonic, toner, Murad, all this stuff. I was getting into my face stuff, and I had this towel, but I only use these little towels like if I put on like a mud mask or something that's gonna stain my towels, like any of the acids, they stain my towels, so I'll use this. But if I'm just like doing just a cleanser, I like to use white towels. But I didn't have a white towel here, so I was going into my linen closet to get a white towel. I just did my white linens, and I have a lot of these. I have like, I want to say I have like 7 towels. I feel like I'm missing some white towels. I can't confirm that right now, because maybe I used them in the laundry hamper, because my facial towels, like I use them like once or twice, and then I put it and I let it dry. Like I'll let it dry to the side so it's not like getting mildew, and then I put it in the hamper. But girl, I feel like I'm missing like 2 white facial towels. So I don't know. I'm a little bit worried. I'm here by myself. Shouldn't I be missing? My son ain't here, because if he was here, I know he the culprit. He good for all the bad stuff that's going wrong in my life. It's him. But that's that. Worry. So, I got this, and I only paid, let me see. I got some really good deals. I didn't get a whole lot. This is not a haul. This is just showing you what I got on the last couple days. And my deal. So, I just got a travel of the Olaplex number 5 bond maintenance conditioner. And I just wanted something small that I could not really take on a trip, because I probably won't be washing my hair on any trips, but I just wanted something that I can manage, just because, girl, I don't know if you watched my other video, but I low-key think I bought a lifetime supply of shampoo and conditioner from Olaplex. Like, these things are huge. These are 2,000 milliliters, also known as 67.62 fluid ounces. These things are huge. And I'm like, you know what? Let me just go get a small one, something more, like, manageable and something that I could take on a trip. Like, say I have, like, a week-long stay, you know, and I want to wash my hair. And because I had, I think, 1,100 points, and right now, if you redeem 500 points, that saves $10 off. So I did that. And this originally was $14. I redeemed 500 points to get $10 off and only paid $4.30, which is a super deal. So now I have a little mini set. I got a mini set, not a lifetime supply. This is my travel supply, and that's my lifetime supply of the Olaplex. Because listen, girl, I am gone home. I am Operation Waist Length Hair Challenge. I'm partaking. I need waist length hair. So I have braids in right now, my regular degular straight backs, but I'm likely, if I don't wash my hair tonight, I'll definitely wash it this weekend, because yesterday I was at Target and I got these curl formers. I love when my hair is like freshly washed and just like blow dried. I'm not gonna straighten it, freshly blow dried and like curly. So I wanna see what these curls could do for me. I might need one more pack of these though. So at some point today, I might go out and search for one more pack, cause only 8 come in these. So if I have 16, 16 will probably be enough. I don't think that 8 will be enough. So I'm gonna use these, I'm gonna wash my hair and see what that is doing. This was $25, but again, like I said, I had 1,100 points yesterday. So I redeemed 500 more points to get $10 off. So this thing that was $25, I wound up paying $16.12 with tax. So this was a really, really good deal. So I'm happy about, I'm really happy about my purchase. So I have this already. So this is just the small spray. I have a big one. Let me see. Oh, it was finishing up anyway. I have the big one, it is. So this is just a travel size one. So that's awesome. And then I had the birthday this year, if you're an insider. It doesn't matter what level. They were giving this as an option for your birthday, which this was the birthday value. So I'm good on this. Yeah, boy. Ooh, this one is thicker. This one is thicker. This feels so good. This smells so good. And now I got a body wash. I usually travel with Olay. I love Olay body wash, but now I have this also. So I'm super excited about this. I'm gonna go put this inside my luggage suitcase. Case for your girl on the go. I got this stop traffic. This is Peach Kiss Too Faced in the color Stop Traffic. Let me see what this is looking like. This is actually only a little bit of lipstick. I'm used to them being like a little bit taller. I'm trying to see because I think I saw in a magazine that I think this one, another brand in Killian, that's the last lipstick that I want to get, the Killian. It's $55. They don't sell it in Sephora, but it's scented. They said that it was scented, and I wanted this because I thought it was scented. I feel like maybe, I'm confused. I think I may smell something. I think I smell something. I'm not quite sure. But anyway, hold on, let me see. This is my favorite lipstick that I still haven't used yet from Lancome. How cute is this? Isn't this so cute? And then you press the button for it to come down. I'm trying to see. Oh, okay, so I guess that's about the same. All right, I guess this is average. And then I have my YSL lip balm. This is like a tinted lip balm. I really like this. Let me see. Okay. I guess that's standard. Oh yeah. So yesterday I was talking about how about me not answering the phone, because when it's notary or loan signing services related, I have an auto reply, and I kind of like to save myself from talking and saying the same thing over and 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 over again. So I'll if I don't have your name saved already, meaning we've done business in the past, you've used my services in the past and I already know who you are, and I answer the phone, if your number is random and I don't know it, I hit the auto reply and it tells you basic information, location, hours, services available, and the basic beginner starter to pricing for my services. And obviously 1917 number, I missed the call, my phone rang, my phone like vibrated to let me know I had a call, but I was in the room trying to figure out why the window was closed when I know I opened it, so I missed the call. But I did call back, it went to voicemail, so then I sent my little copy and paste information, that was that. And then a few minutes later my phone rang again, but it was a 919 number, and I just hit auto reply and they called me back and I answered. And the lady was like, you know, she wanted services, a trailer. I'm like, okay, cool. You know, how many people would you want to get this done? Like, what time you had in mind? Yada, yada, yada. She's like, yeah, but I have a question. Okay, what's the question? She's like, oh, the title is in. Excuse me. She's like, the title is in my dead relative's name, and I am, what'd she say, and I'm the next of kin or something like that. Now that's different, you see what I mean? When I send auto replies that tells you basic generic information, that usually that's what people need. They're gonna say, hey, I need you for this time, or they'll move along like, oh nah, I ain't trying to be bothered, I'll find somebody else, and I'll let you find somebody else. But this is something different. I've never had this before. So usually, if someone is needing to sign on another person's behalf, you can't do it unless they have a power of attorney. So, and a power of attorney will name the person, that the original principal will name someone else to sign on their behalf. That's fine. They'll just come with their ID. They'll come with the power of attorney, with the person naming the person of power, and we'll sign the document. But in this case, she said the person is deceased. I'm like, okay, well, obviously, there's no way that that person can show up. So, and she's stating that she is the next of kin. Listen, I'm not going to get into that. I don't know what's going on. I don't know who's who, what's what. But I did ask her if she had something in writing naming her as a benefactor. She said she couldn't find it. So, with that, I am not going to try and figure anything out. I'll tell her I'm available. If she finds her paperwork and she could bring me something in writing that's naming her as said benefactor, then we can move forward. If not, I'm not touching that thing, just because I don't know what's going on, and that's not really something that's worth me getting, you know, into a sticky situation over. So why a person may call me back, you know, after I've sent them a little small paragraph for something like that made sense. That was not something that could have been answered with that. I didn't have an answer for that. So that's why, you know, if they call back, I usually answer the phone. Like, you already read my thing, so maybe you need to speak to me. So that's that. This is my buxom. I like this one. I'm either a red girl, like a red kind of like brick. I like those kind of like those sultry type of colors. I like red, or I like purple. Purple looks really good on me. But I like this particular lipstick because it's got like a little bit of a little tingle to it. I love the way this feels. This reminds me just of their lip gloss. That's a little tingly, and I like that. So I'm gonna try this one out. I think this does have a scent. It's light. But yeah, this smells good. How cute. I just wish the packaging was black, but I already got one with black and gold, I suppose. So yeah, this is cream and gold. Okay, I'm gonna try this on. I like this red. What you think? I like it. I'm happy. All right. So I have 4 favorite lip products, and I need one more. The last one is going to be the Killian Beauty, and it's $55. I'm going to have to get that online or wait until Sephora gets it. So these are my 4 favorites. And these just sit over here in the corner. And then last but not least, I already washed my face, but I'll use this tonight. Glam Glow Super Mud. I'm just at the house, getting myself together. If anybody watches Kyra, I'm Unique, tell her, listen, she needs to get down with the epilator gang. This thing is a time, a life, and a money saver. Time saver, life saver, money saver. My arms are always free of hair, just because I love that this is wet or dry. You can use it in the shower. You can use this dry. I don't really see why you would need to use this in the shower. You don't need water, so I don't see why you would need to use this in the shower, but I just use this thing. I do my arms. And it doesn't hurt. I use this everywhere. When I say everywhere, I mean everywhere. So this is really a good maintenance tool. Now, if you have a forest going on, you might want to go somewhere to have a professional, like, you know, get that taken care of. To you know, clear the landscape. And then from there on, just keep yourself maintained, you know, as often as you need to with this. This is like so handy dandy. You don't have to, if you're a girl on the go, and of course you're liked and you're subscribed and you're a triple B, right? You know, you're a triple B baddie, you're in a triple B club, meaning you're a girl on the go, you're busy, you don't have time to be making appointments and driving all over the place because your time is valuable and it's precious. Yes, use one of these to keep everything nice and hair-free and silky. Not that I have much hair anyway, but I do my legs, I do my girl area, I do everything, just everything. If you could think about it, I do that too. So tell Kyra, I told her, I don't know if she's listening, but tell Kyra to go get herself an epilator and she'll be good to go. She don't have to keep worrying about her hair growing back so fast and having to get maintenance. So that's that. What else I have going on? Nothing. I just need to wash my hair at some point this week. I'm going to get one more pack of curl formers. That's it. Thank you, girl, for checking in real quick. Listen, say a prayer for me. Me and my ghost, my potential ghost. Because, listen, I don't need no weird spirits up in here. My towel's gone missing. My windows is closing for no reason. I really like this color. What you think? All right, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Today's the last day for the beauty sale. If you want to use my 20% off and you want my email, comment down below. I need that, okay? Down below, I need that. I'll send you my email address and you can go get your shop on for the last day. When it's over, don't say I ain't do nothing for you. Don't say I didn't tell you, because I told you before, but you must ain't watch that video. And I'm telling you today. Bye. I said certified freak, 7 days a week, wet ass pussy, make that pull out game weak. Yeah, you fucking with some wet ass pussy, bring a bucket and a mop for this wet ass pussy, give me everything you got for this wet ass pussy, beat it up nigga, catch a charge, extra large and extra hard, put this pussy right in your face, swipe your nose like a credit card. Hop on top, I wanna ride. I do a giggle, what is inside? Spit in my mouth, look in my eyes. Pussy is wet, come take a dive. Tie me up like I'm surprised. That's role play, I wear disguise. I want you to park that Big Mac truck right in this little garage. Make it cream, make me scream. I don't public, make a scene. I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring. Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me. Quick jump out for you, let it get inside of me. I tell him where to put it, never tell him where I'm about to be. I run down on him before I have a nigga running me. Talk your shit, bite your lip. So, I'm going to charge right now and carry. And the person in front of me is driving super slow for some odd reason. But, it's Sunday. It is a beautiful day in the neighborhood. I'm in Durham. I'm passing through Durham right now, and there's certain parts of Durham that's really, really nice, and some people like act weird about just almost like how Brooklyn was. There were certain aspects of Brooklyn that's like not so much, but there's some parts that's like really, really nice, and like this part is like really, they have some really nice homes. Okay, yeah, they have some really nice houses in this part of Durham. So I'm just passing on through. I need to charge up. I'm about 5 minutes away from the charge station. I don't know the name of that community, but that's another little nice residential community. Listen, I kind of failed myself. I'm mad because I failed myself. It's not over. It's not over till it's over, but I was really hoping to close on a rental property this year, because my goal is one rental property every year to build passive income along with residual income. But I think I failed myself this year. It's not over, but I think I failed myself this year. So I'm just looking. I always got my eyes open for good deals.
Always got my eyes open for good deals. And this is Carrie right now. I'm out of dorm. I'm in Carrie right now. And yeah, guys, I'm loving this vibe. I'm loving this sun. The weather is perfect. And yes, okay, Unika, you gotta do better. 2021. If I could purchase 2 properties next year to make up for this year, that'd be awesome. So that's my goal. Listen, I've gotta be on a strict financial diet. If I don't get anything this year, I need 2 rental properties for next year. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish up this song and finish up this drive, and I'll speak to you in a little bit. Fuck a little Louis, put another bitch back. Fuck me, whip me on the ground. Ain't pop, pop, where you at?